Hi, I am Renising. Today's topic is market risk. Market risk is the risk of losses on financial investment caused by adverse price movements. Market risk is sometimes called systematic risk because it relates to factors such as a recession that impact the entire market. Examples of market risk are changes in equity price or commodity price, interest rate moves, or foreign exchange fluctuation. These are market risk. Thank you.